Well, hello there. Come a little closer. It's time for a story out of Bull's Big Book. This particular story is about a man. You might call him an anti-hero. You could even call him an arsehole. Let's start at the beginning.